Almost every Sunday, agriculturalists and pastoralists from all parts of Australia, and other countries too, come to a property at North Richmond, New South Wales, to learn about a new method of farming from a man who's not even a farmer. The man is mining engineer and businessman, P A Yeomans, and his theories could revolutionize Australia's primary production methods. Some years ago, Yeomans found himself possessed of some land that most people considered more or less worthless. He decided to apply some unusual theories and some engineering principles to its development. On this type of hopelessly poor country, Yeomans put his ideas to work. New water conservation methods, drains collecting water for big dams, and new cultivation methods made soil instead of causing erosion. Sun, air, and rainfall worked to make fertile soil and good pastures where previously no soil existed. So the Keyline plan was born. In 3 years, only 3 years, this beautiful pasture was won from a wilderness of barren, almost useless earth. Now Yeomans passes on the knowledge that he's gained, confident that his theories can make great tracts of low-grade land productive, and good land better than ever. He put it all down in a book, now a bestseller among farmers. The Keyline is a specially selected contour. Every point on the line is the same height, and once the Keyline has been plotted on the land, it is permanently marked. A belt of trees is suitable, and trees play an important part in Keyline soil fertility. By simply cultivating parallel to the Keyline, first all the land above it, and then below it with this chisel plow, rainfall is controlled to improve the soil, not wash it away. Yeomans calls it absorption fertility. The chisels themselves can be set at any desired depth. Rainwater actually shifts away from the valleys to the drier ridges automatically with this Keyline cultivation, forming in the friable, aerated earth rich humus from the dead roots in the soil. All runoff water from the higher land and roads is collected by contour drains and stored in the Keyline dams at the head of the valleys for irrigation. Many dams are over 10 years old and no silting has occurred. From each dam there's a pipe that controls the flow of water for irrigation. The difference is that this pipe comes through the bottom of the dam, saving cost in pumping water over the top as is usual. All the land below the Keyline dams is falling away, so that gravity does the work. Yeomans claims this Keyline pattern irrigation is second only to rainfall in its low-cost irrigation. This land, recently of little value, now nourishes fat cattle. It's the same land with the same rainfall, but Keyline has covered it with a mantle of deep, rich soil. What has been achieved by Yeomans with his Keyline plan is even now setting the pattern for many properties throughout the Commonwealth. It is improving the fertility and balance of good land and bringing thousands of next to worthless acres into high production to increase Australia's vital primary product.